still farther below 20. Trains from Toledo. For low resolution to save battery. It's not HDR either.
So about this train, it is an Avant-class S-104. 20 of these trains were built by Alstom and Construcción Auxiliary Ferrocarriles in 2003. This train was built for trips under 90 minutes, so its premium offerings are lower. There are no club class seats, and the preferential seats is low, with only 31 compared to 205 standard class seats. This train consists of 4 cars. The unit as a whole is 351 feet long, 9 feet 7 inches wide, and 14 feet 5 inches tall. It tops out at 155 miles per hour. It is a member of the Pendolino family. Like most high-speed trains, it uses 25 kV AC power and runs on standard gauge. This train we're passing is the older S-100 model from 1992, also built by Alstom and CAF. It was the first high-speed rail model in Spain. It's normally used for higher demand and higher distance routes such as Madrid to Barcelona and Sevilla.
Stops.
and start from again, or is it that train? Wait, it has another set? That's too late. That one was 4 hours. Oh, I wish it was an app service or something. Hey, no, I think that. This is also something like. I'm not going to Barcelona, unfortunately, because that's a good wizard that's beautiful. Yeah, it's kind of dangerous, too. She will be back to back. Okay, sounds like we're starting to move. Yep. Sorry, Tom. Let her go.
Traveling to Toledo. You are kindly requested to turn down the volume of your mobile phones, which should only be used between coaches. We remind you that smoking is forbidden throughout the train. Renfe wishes you a very pleasant journey.
Sometimes. Thank you. this fee. Yep, we're on. Look how fast we're going. Tracks actually tilt a bit to get higher speed. The tracks actually tilt a bit. If you want to design trains, you might want to know physics. You're gonna need to be able, if you want to design trains like this, you're definitely gonna need to study physics. Fast right now. It feels normal somehow. It's not like we're, maybe because if we had a seatbelt on, it feel. Yeah, if we had a seatbelt, it might feel like instead like we're going taking off on an airplane runway, but not. Destination is Toledo.
fast we're going. Those eyes could be trying for nothing. Cyprus, and we're going to Barcelona. Pick up speed.
Próxima estación, Toledo. Final de viaje. Renfe les agradece que hayan elegido sus servicios y confía en poder atenderles de nuevo a bordo. Por favor, permanezcan en sus asientos hasta que el tren se pare por completo y no olviden sus objetos personales. Gracias por su colaboración.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Toledo. Please remain seated until the train has come to a complete stop. And make sure you take all your personal belongings with you.
Renfe,
thanks you for traveling with us, and look forward to welcoming you on board again.
Here we are. That was quick.